still moving well here in the fourth. He dances in and out before Braddock can react.
Don't let him set the pace, Jim.
There you go, there you go.
Braddock slides to his right, tries cutting down the ring.
Suck it up. Deep breath. Deep breath. Deep.
He's investing in the number.
Yeah, yeah. He's fast. He's fast. He's fast. Big deal. You're not so bad yourself.
What are you doing? You beat this guy easy last time. Yeah, the same guy. You got to use your speed. Keep that jab in his face and keep sliding to his right.
You see that? Keep him in front of you. Cut him off, all right? And let go of the punches. Hit him. He ain't gonna like it. I guarantee you, the more you hit this bastard, the slower he's gonna get.
He's an old man. He's too slow. He can't keep up with you. Come on.
How's that
cut? Use that jab. He's all right. He's all right.
Knock the legs off him under him. Trap him in the corner and really work him. Do not fight this fight his way. You make him fight this fight your way. Let's go. You got him. You got him.
A left
to
the body and a hard right to the head. The left right left by Lewis. His dancing shoes are off. It's a fight now, folks. Punching with both hands now. Toe to toe. No one giving an inch. Set left has some power. Jimmy's hoping those body shots will pay dividends.
Keep him in there. Stay with him. Don't give him any room. No room.
Get out of court. Get out of court.
Panic pushing all the action now. Lewis can't discourage him. Tremendous pressure from Jimmy. Lewis is running out of real estate in this 24-foot ring.
Jump up!
And Lewis is down!
Gotcha. Good boy.